will put in the next on the 6 years $40 billion between clean transition and clean energies on one side and our own decarbonization on our operations, you know. So $40 billion is not far from 40 to 50% of investment. So that's what we have to bring. Technology, slashing emissions down and contributing to the new energy system.